tourists never go. That's where they have the frankincense, the myrrh, all the things I need for my project.
The frankincense I know from an ancient Egyptian text goes on the head of a mummy. They used to anoint the mummy with frankincense. The myrrh, all I know is they use it, but I don't know exactly what they use the myrrh for yet. But I'm going to try to find out before the mummification.
Hey, nothing?